know if they find anything.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
I don't have enough space for that.
No one goes in or out. I know that, smartass. But you know why? That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
You shouldn't assume the worst. It might be okay.
Until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
We're taking casualties!
Oh shit, I better look around. Take a look. Down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting lately, ever since that storm hit.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
Damn it.
There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Those were good men. They are good men.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? The temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. Symbols. Thank you. to those on the walls. Have to keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. Here and E shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere.
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here!
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
What happened?
All I saw. Claws.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
Bones.
It's over. You're safe. It's all right. It's all good.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
We're dead.
You okay now?
I still see them.
It's all right. It's all good.
Thank you.
sight.
Full up. Can't carry anymore. There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura?
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling her legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you sick?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. I don't have enough space for that.